Hey guys, it's me, Laura. Just wanted to say hello. I got a new wig. What do you guys think? Do you like it? This is what I'm wearing today. So I'm just chilling for today. Hopefully I'll be able to get some Popeyes or pizza or something. That's what I feel like eating. So I'm just here with my friend. And all that, so also, you know, there's talks of the deluxe album. Are you guys planning on buying that? It's supposed to come out September 6th, so if you guys are getting it, like streaming it online, or you know, buying it from a store or however you purchase it, let me know what you think of it. Hopefully I can get a chance to buy it myself, because I already have the Skins album and the question mark album, the original, but not the deluxe version. I'm hoping it'll come out on CD, you know, on September 6th. That's, you know, what was announced that was gonna be released. And also, for the Prince fans out there, what do you guys think of his estate re-releasing the Emancipation 6LP album? And also they're gonna do a release of Versace, the Gold Prelude. What do you guys think of that? Because you know that was on vinyl, and now they're gonna have it on CD as well. And also there's a re-release version of Chaos and Disorder album. I already have Emancipation and Chaos and Disorder already, because I had to order that on Amazon. So I'm not even gonna bother to get the re-release of Chaos and Disorder or Emancipation. So I'm just gonna get the Versace Experience Gold Prelude. So that's what I'm gonna get. That doesn't come out till September 13th. Along with Emancipation and Chaos Disorder. So I'm just gonna get the, you know, Versace Experience Prelude when that comes out. Alright, so that's all for today. That's, you know, just thought I'd come on here and say hello to you guys. Anyway, what you guys are up to. I hope you are having a good day. Alright, love you. Talk to you later.